New this morning, we are learning about an attack on the red line. Now, here's what police are telling us. A man was on the red line heading south, and then he was attacked by three men right near the State Street stop, all over his iPhone. So these three people took his iPhone. They took off. The victim does have minor injuries. So far, no one is in custody.